My name is Tyler Ennis. I'm from Edmonton. I play left wing for the Minnesota Tigers, and my favorite NHL player is Daniel Breer. I think my strength is my speed, and you know, I'm a smaller guy, so I have to use my speed and be creative. And you know, I like to beat a guy with a nice move or just beat him wide with my speed.
Tyler Ennis is a quick water bug type of player. He scoots up and down the ice, can turn on a dime, and can drive wide on a defenseman that's either unaware or a little bit slow. Tyler Ennis may be the best pure offensive player in all the draft.
Standing at 5'8", some of Tyler Ennis' skills have been overshadowed, so to speak, by his size. Despite the negative attention, the diminutive forward looks to other players who have had to deal with similar issues for inspiration.
I like St. Louis and Daniel Breer too. Like, they're smart guys and they're quick and, you know, feisty and passionate, so they're good guys to look up to. But I've never been a big guy, I've always been small, so I've kind of used that as motivation, and every time I hear it, you know, I get a little angry and a little motivated, so it's good to hear sometimes.
Angry or not, Ennis has proven that he can produce, leading the Tigers in goals and points this season. Having lit the lamp over 40 times this year, Ennis knows how to ignite the crowd.
My favorite celebration is like going down on my knee and then like pumping it.
His biggest goal, though, is one that he hopes to attain in June.
I want to go in the first round. It's like a goal of mine to go in the first round. You know, it's exciting. I watched a lot of my friends go in the first round last year, so I kind of want to do the same thing this year, so I set a goal for myself and hopefully I can do it.